Hello and welcome back to my Warcraft 3 Let's Play. We're picking up exactly where we left off with one of the worst missions in the game. We need to survive for 30 minutes, and I swear that we are going to probably lose this.
Finally.
Let's get some grenades.
Our scouts have found a cache of goblin landmines.
Excellent. We will make good use of them.
Yeah, our noodles are there.
At last. No one orders me around.
Now, what should we let go? This thing doesn't really help us at all. Okay, let's select some of our...
I bow to your will.
Okay, we need some more ziggurats, first of all.
I gladly obey. I wish only to serve.
No, we would want one. Okay, we already have one of these. So we want to put this. Want two more ghouls and have them gather some lumber.
My life for Nazul.
Oh, let's see here. We need to. I think we might already have a black altar. I'm not sure. Let's build an. No, yeah, we already have one. We have. Okay, so let's just build a second one of everything. We want a second crypt.
Thy will be done.
A second slaughterhouse.
My fate is sealed.
And a second temple of the damned.
Yes, master.
Now let's see. Arthas, let go of this. It's
summoning
frost
is complete. Summoning is complete.
Let's get some of these landmines going.
Summoning is complete.
Now we're gonna want them.
Our town is under attack. Like
the restless dead await.
Yeah, they're attacking with knights. I apologize if you heard any weird noises there. That was my father.
Thy bidding, master. This better be good. Where
okay,
shall my
so where was
be
I?
Spilled?
Right, we need more. We need some more defenses. We need. Let's just block this
master.
Whole thing off with ziggurats.
What does the shadow
where
wish?
Shall my blood be is complete.
The restless dead
okay.
await.
Act.
Summoning is complete.
Now where was Arthas?
Speak, fool.
But we were placing some landmines here to protect.
Finally,
Kelsa's
summoning
out.
Is complete.
Go get the rest of them.
At last, my sight is yours.
Let's send this guy over to go explore for a while.
I'll look into it.
Okay, yeah, good. You're done with that, so
I wish only to serve.
You want to improve this? And you want to improve that? I actually want to improve this, so the Skeleton Warriors are better. And be good to have a crypt, to have a cemetery everywhere, because those produce corpses. Yeah, let's want to have a graveyard. We want one of those around here to constantly
thy
produce.
Thy will be done. Summoning is complete.
Constantly produce
what
corpses.
What needs revealing? Summoning
they're
going
to charge us with a bunch of knights.
I shall be
okay,
wise.
No, bad, retreat. Oh.
Upgrade.
Defend Kel'Thuzad at all costs. The summoning must not be disrupted.
Kel'Thuzad's going to give us some reinforcements. As time
as
goes on.
As the shadow wills.
But it's not going to be good reinforcements. It's going to be good
for
reinforcements,
the Lich
but...
King. Speak, fool.
But since we'll have absolutely no ways of healing those reinforcements, it's not going to help us out too much.
This is more like it.
They're going to eventually break through everywhere, I'm pretty sure of that. Okay, let's get the disease cloud. Train some abominations.
Research complete.
Now we want to improve this. And that.
Research complete.
I bow to your will.
Please go repair that.
Tread lightly.
The reason why I'm putting these bombs here is because I'm pretty sure they're gonna break through everywhere. But yeah, let's just place one.
Finally.
But now let's wait with them until someone breaks through somewhere. Oh, we have a second gold mine here to claim, but that's gonna be a little bit difficult. I don't know. But so I can go try.
Bidding,
our town
master.
Is under attack.
Or not.
Hear and obey.
This better be good.
Research complete.
No one orders me around.
Oh,
research
okay.
complete.
On. Those Griffin Riders. We are going to need the ability to drag
summoning
those.
Summoning is complete.
Improve that.
The Legion's fury scorches the sky. The barriers between the worlds are weakening.
If you say so, can you please give me some reinforcements?
The Legion has sent hellhounds to aid us. The beasts are yours to command, Death Knight.
Thanks. Those will help out a bit. Now, this place is one of our lesser concerns, because that place is being blocked off. We're just gonna need to send a bunch of necromancers that way.
Research complete.
Gives him the ability Unholy Frenzy. No. Oh, right. You?
My life for Nazul.
I'd like to have some dragons, please.
My fate is sealed.
No, research that.
More gold is required.
Okay, yeah, we're gonna need someone to build a second gold mine out here.
Speak, fool. Frostmourne hungers.
Or at least this quest was one of the most difficult ones.
Tread lightly.
Research complete.
At least in the original version.
No one orders me around. Our town is under attack.
Maybe they made it a bit easier, but I'm not sure. Where's our second? Where's our third Hellhound?
Research complete.
Oh yeah, this kills mana users. But yeah, you can see that our special units aren't all that strong. But, okay, we've almost successfully blocked off this area.
Bow to your will.
They can still sneak their way in, but they won't.
What is it now?
Let's bring them over here.
At last.
And go get another explosive.
This is more like it. Thy bidding, master.
Okay, let's put some things up there. Their attacks are gonna become stronger progressively as the fight goes on. Get some acolytes to help out with the gathering of gold here. Oh, wait, there's something there.
Tread lightly. Speak, fool. Finally.
There might be something important on that side. I've never really bothered. Oh look, they're bringing gyrocopters with them.
Summoning is complete. Finally.
Well, thank God, those things are so fragile.
At last, well, the damned stand.
It's like they're made out of glass. Oh, and we have a fountain of power, which actually heals. Good, good. Okay, those guys are not as fragile. Now, the two of you, please go handle that.
The damned stand ready.
Okay, you.
I wish only to serve.
Go heal that. Okay, yeah, we're gonna need some.
More gold is required.
We're going to want a sizable air force.
Stand ready. No one orders me around.
I've never seen what's on this side.
This is more like it. Finally.
Okay, yeah, shade.
My sight is yours.
See what's on this side.
I go unseen.
We have a small river crossing.
Let's see.
And the Alliance base. That was certainly a mistake. So we're gonna plant some bombs on that side. Okay, yeah, you guys.
My life for Nazul.
This way, please.
Speak, fool.
Didn't drop anything.
This is
but they are indeed charging an army through here now. Which is why I said it was a big mistake.
Summoning is complete.
Which is why I said it was probably a big mistake to unlock that
door. Hungers.
To unlock that door there. To break that. Oh, they did drop something here. Okay, keep moving.
Last.
Don't get stuck on one guy.
This is more like it. Frostmourne hungers.
Nope, heal him up. Please don't let him die. Who's this guy? Month of Majesty.
No one orders me around. Finally.
Okay, Arthas.
At last.
Plant some bombs here.
At last.
We're gonna need those.
This is more like it.
Warsong battle drums. Don't know what those do. Get cannibalism so we can heal.
The Legion has sent hellhounds to aid us. The beasts are yours to command, Death Knight.
Thank you, that would help out a lot. We're gonna want these guys on this side, probably. Alongside our air force, which is currently being trained. Now, what do the...
What is it now?
Get the goddamn things.
What does the shadow
Oh, because he can't move. Our units are too...
Research complete.
Are too many.
What is it now?
Increases the attack damage of nearby friendly units by 10%.
The shadows.
Our forces are under attack.
Our town is under attack.
Frostborn hungers.
Told you the attacks are going to get progressively stronger. And I also said that these guys aren't that strong.
Speak, fool.
Okay, we're gonna... We can... Let this stay here for a while. And get
Finally.
Some more bombs.
The
shadows beckoned.
Block off that... Block off the path to Kel'Thuzad here, here, and here. Whilst you guys...
The restless dead
go here
await.
And heal a bit.
Research complete.
In fact, you guys...
What does the shadow will?
Oh, right, yeah, these are all the treasures Kel'Thuzad had, but they're not that important. Actually, the health
no
zone...
No one orders me around.
The health zone might be, because Arth stacked those.
Frostborn hungers.
That might help.
The shadows beckoned.
Yeah, so please bring your units over there.
This better be good.
Yeah, you...
The dead
over there.
Shall serve. The shadows beckoned.
Over here. To heal.
I wish only to serve.
You rang.
Heal up.
Tread lightly.
We have to survive 17 more minutes. It's gonna become
this
really
is more
intense.
Like it.
The shadows beckon.
At least I remember
Finally.
It being extremely difficult.
This is more like it.
Yeah, those things stack. So I hope it's 2 health points per second now. And
the shadows
at last.
Okay, we're up to high upkeep now, so maybe we should stop gathering money from this gold mine for a bit.
Must feel it.
Where shall my blood be spilled?
Now you want some banshees. You want a few more gargoyles. And I'd say 2 frost ones.
Required.
Oh right, and we should improve our units of the graveyard. I forget that our graveyard can do that.
The shadows beckon.
No one orders me around.
Okay, they're almost fully prepared. Over
Frostmourne hungers.
Move them back over
our
here.
Our town is under
Finally.
Attack.
See, we're under attack again.
Frostmourne hungers.
You guys are
under attack.
Okay, you guys are. Can you guys please be group 2? Oh, they actually managed to destroy one of our ziggurats. Whatever, bring these guys over to here so they can join up with our air force.
Our forces are under attack.
Speak, fool.
I bow to your will.
We're going to want to build up another one of these.
I gladly obey.
We don't get skillful mages until next game.
Our town is under attack.
Let my cries
okay, where's
chill the living.
Where are our flyers?
Research complete.
Oh, they're immune to magic while they're in this state.
More gold is required.
Our forces are under attack.
Thy bidding, master.
Where shall my blood be spilled? My life for Nazul.
We need to survive 15 more minutes.
No one orders me around.
Stop doing that. Go back here.
Let darkness guide me.
You guys go over there.
I await. You rang.
You hear. You heal.
I wish only to serve.
Oh, and we're back under attack again. The attacks are becoming faster now, as you can see.
Summoning is complete.
So, Kel'Thuzad is currently trying to summon Archimonde into the world. Well, then he will destroy Dalaran, I think.
The Legion has sent Hellhounds to aid us. The beasts are yours to command, Death Knight.
They look really cool. Well, they looked much weirder in classic WoW. Oh, but yeah, but I like their new character, and much weirder back than this game, but I like their character model. Kel'Thuzad is now currently trying to summon Archimonde the World, who destroys Dalaran. And he was one of the guys who fought in the War of the Ancients, which is 10,000 years before
the
this game starts.
Dead await.
That's in that fight he kills the one of the gods of the Wood Elves, not Wood Elves, Night Elves. Well, I think it's Melorn or something like that. It's some sort of giant stag. I forget his name.
To your will.
Make your choice.
We don't. Unfortunately, we don't get Arthas's signature or dragon in this game. We don't get Sindragosa. Oh crap! Move!
What is it now?
Move, attack!
At last.
Stop getting yourselves killed! Mana burn.
Yeah. Our town is under attack.
Let my cries chill.
Oh, those guys aren't gonna do jack shit against that. Air Force, advance.
Tread lightly.
Oh, Air Force and Arthas, advance.
Finally.
Could need more acolytes.
Our forces are under attack.
This better be good.
Okay, go here and heal.
Let darkness guide me.
Speak, fool.
Let my cry.
This is more like it.
The damned stand
ready. Lightly. No one orders me around.
Let's get back here.
Our town is under attack.
See, I told you the attacks were going to become extremely intense.
The
damned overtime.
Stand ready. At last.
They're destroying all of our buildings.
Thy bidding, master.
I'm probably going to lose a few seconds before the game ends. As I do. Ooh, it's going to become really intense at the 5 minute mark. Those last 5 minutes are going to be a real pain to...
Speak, fool. The damned stand ready.
Look, everyone just patrol.
Frostmourne hungers.
It wouldn't even be a problem if we could control extremely large armies all at once, like in...
I
shall be your
like in StarCraft
eyes.
2, where you can have a... over seven... We can have like eight groups of units at a time. Because that's really helpful to just control one massive army and have it patrol instead of having multiple smaller ones. If I could control all of the units I have on the map at once, that would be really helpful.
Summoning is complete, thy bidding, master.
Go get that. And we need more units now.
Why have I been summoned?
The restless dead await. What does the shadow
back to
will?
Battle.
As the shadow wills.
What needs revealing?
Stay here and see if there's
Let's
anyone coming.
See you, Ryan.
The sleeper awakes.
Oh, look, they're attacking us again.
This better
Well, I just buffed one of our enemies.
Or the Lich King. No one orders me around.
Our town is under attack.
Ah, finally, Infernus.
The mighty Infernals have been sent to aid us. Rally them quickly, Death Knight. They are yours to command.
Good, they're really cool. Oh, I like this new character model they have. The character model they used to have in...
Upgrade complete.
They got this one in Legion, and then it's also the one for the new cinematic. They used to be just a few blocks of stone. One and looked kind of... Well, they're not really kind of silly, but yes, they used to look a little bit silly. Now they look a bit more impressive because they have much bulkier shoulders. This end look, well, stronger and far more menacing. Okay, stop resing the dead for now. Undead skeletons, just stop whatever you can.
My sight is yours.
So they have they are permanent emulation. Nearby enemies burn for 10 M points every second. Are immune to spells and have a resistance to magic.
My life
heal everything.
Nezul.
I await.
Yeah, our army is in pretty decent shape now, but those attacks are going to become really intense. These guys aren't really so much demons as they are animated, animated pieces of stone, and so they're just
our
sort of
forces are under attack.
Just sort of like robots. Oh my god! Okay, those are my units. Can they attack air? No, they can't. I really wish they gave us like a terror guard. I think that's what they're called. All those with
upgrade complete.
Those with the mouths. Was on their stomachs, or those are a specific version of them. I forget what they're called. Well, but they'll show up. They will show up later in the game.
Make your choice.
Tread lightly.
Our gold mine is nearly empty.
Not a big deal, we only need to survive for 7 more minutes. Of course, surviving 7 minutes might be difficult. Did we use all the...
What is it now?
All of the bombs? I think we did.
Our forces are under attack.
See, the attacks are becoming extremely intense.
This is more
and we have no way to heal our Infernals. Every point of death, but we do have a way to heal them.
Let my cries chill the living.
By bringing them over there. But other than that,
forces are under attack.
What is it now?
Which is probably why they gave us that, so we can heal our units.
At last.
The dead shall serve.
Tread lightly.
The dead shall serve.
Oh my god, they're really fast.
For the Lich King. Speak, fool.
Nah, he exploded one of my guys, so I can't bring him back.
The restless dead await.
Bring him over here to heal
as
a bit.
The shadow will.
What must I do?
Back here. And send the skeletons to die. Maybe they can delay the enemy for a bit. This is one of the... Yeah, this is the first really difficult one of these. Yeah, they have a ridiculously massive air force here. That is... Yeah, that's a lot of Griffin Riders. We're not gonna be able to beat that. Right, we can't. We're not supposed.
I shall be your eyes.
I mean, this one of those we're not supposed to attack the enemy base levels, and we just never do. There's just far too many of them.
I bow to your
if
will.
If anyone's ever actually managed to defeat them in this game, that would be really impressive. Also, these gargoyles. Also, I don't really know if the developers can actually make up their minds on whether they're supposed to be demons or undead, because in classic WoW they show up as both.
Our forces are under attack.
Okay. Oh, cool. Oh, goody.
Our gold mine has collapsed.
Well, then, fight!
I wish only to serve.
Ah,
actually block off the entrance.
Where shall my blood be spilled?
Block off this entrance.
I cannot summon there.
My fate is sealed.
I cannot summon there.
Block off the entrance. Summon there. Don't. Okay. I don't care if you can't summon there. Try and block off the entrance.
Obey.
You have to block off the entrance using as many these ziggurats as possible. They help block off the entrance. 4 minutes to go. Anything you can do to block off the entrance,
be done.
Just please do that.
Our forces are under attack.
This better be good.
See, we're once again under attack.
No one orders me around. No one orders me around. Tread lightly.
Don't die, Arthas.
The restless dead await.
Speak, fool.
This is summoning like is complete. The dead summoning is complete.
What is it now?
Frostborn is complete. Summoning is complete. This is more like it.
Yeah, we still have some money left.
Our forces are under attack.
Just make a few more of these, they're very useful. Oh, they did destroy one of our... They're breaking through slowly. Yeah, but they are starting to break through.
Make your choice.
Let's bring our Infernals over here to heal.
Our forces are under attack.
See, there's just constant attacks now for the last 3 minutes.
Tread lightly.
You will know endless torment.
Ah, at last.
It will just be endless attacks like that.
My life for Nazul. I bow to your will.
From this point on, it's just endless attacks.
My fate is sealed.
Let's try and defend with more defenses.
What is it now?
All we can really hope to do now is block. Let's just block them.
Our forces are under attack.
Pleases you.
Wait for Archimonde to show up.
No one orders me around.
I cannot summon there.
And as difficult as this one is, I mean, it took me once like a year to do this battle.
Finally.
Because I kept failing at the last few seconds and got really frustrated with it. And so.
At last.
You call to me.
Okay, yeah, you guys. Get ready to possess
if
the next guys that show
your
up.
Wish.
We need more units. Banshees aren't particularly strong, but they can possess, which is good. Get some more of those.
Summoning is complete. Summoning is complete. Summoning is complete.
Yeah, there
this
they come,
is more
once
like
again,
it.
With another attack.
Hold your ground! Kel'Thuzad must be defended! This is the hour of our victory!
Yeah, that's definitely...
Our power is under attack.
Yeah, that's the sign that we're getting attacked from all
what
sides. Where's Optus? For fuck's sake! Look how many of them there are! For God's sake, see how many of them there are?
Our forces are under attack.
Damn it, he died!
Our pound is
our
under attack.
Our hero has been killed.
Arthas just died, that's bad, really bad. We have very little stuff to stall them with. Oh god, no.
Our pound is yours. Our forces are under attack.
Thy bidding, master.
Slow them down. 24 seconds to go.
Thy will be done.
We can do it, Is.
I gladly obey.
Our town is under attack. Our forces are under attack.
The sweeper awakes.
You guys hold them back for as long as you can. 6 seconds left to go. Where do it, just delay them. 3 seconds, 2 seconds, 1 second.
Our town is under attack.
We're done. We've won.
Come forth, Lord Agamemnon. Enter this world and let us bask in your power.
Nice dramatic entrance.
Tremble, mortals, and despair. Doom has come to this world. You have done well, little lich. My plan worked perfectly.
That's what you think.
Lord Archimonde, all the preparations have been made. Very well, Tichondrius. Since the Lich King is of no further use to me, you dreadlords will now command the Scourge. As you wish, Lord Archimonde.
Yeah, you shouldn't have...
Soon, I will order the invasion to begin. But first, I will make an example of these paltry wizards by crushing their city into the ashes of history.
Yeah. If you know how Dalaran is in World of Warcraft, then that's not much of a threat at all.
This has got to be a joke. What happens to us now?
Be patient, young Death Knight. The Lich King foresaw this as well. You may yet have a part to play in his grand design.
Oh yeah, the current Lich King is, once again, is Ner'zhul, who is an orc from Draenor that the Legion tortured and turned into the Lich King. Oh, look, a dragonfly. And a bunch of weird-ass symbols. Let this car... I couldn't read that. Oh, it's the same old cutscene, because he doesn't have the... because he has his old character model. Weird, his character model has a goatee, but he doesn't have a goatee here.
Agir modas betalum. Dalentaro il das glacul. Retum se tharas amanar cultamus. Belar sumaris. Azaratha. Rakas. Ilkula.
This guy was once part of one of the most noble races in the universe. Oh look, he's making sandcastles. Okay, you destroyed the scale model of Dalaran, now about... Oh, okay, by destroying the scale model of Dalaran, you destroy actual Dalaran. Okay. And that's the last we see of Arthas for a good long time now. Let's begin the Orc campaign. Which is now, yes, the invasion of Kalimdor. Which I think means land of the stars or something like that. It's the name that all of Azeroth had before the Sundering. We have our orc grunt here. Oh, that's my father's friend. They're talking right now. Okay, chapter 1, landfall. Following the mysterious prophet's instructions, Thrall led the horde across the great ocean. Across the great sea, not great ocean. Whatever, same thing. Now after weeks of traveling the raging seas, is the orcish horde has landed upon the savage shores of Kalimdor with their stolen ships, broken and drowned, the orcs Orcs cautiously venture inland, and wary of the unseen dangers lurking within the cracks of the desolate land. Oh, Ashenvale Forest. That's where they're going to run into the Night Elves. Here they're going to run into the Tauren and the Quillbor. They're actually going to make a really funny remark about the Quillbor soon enough. Haven't seen him. Haven't seen Thrall in like a month.
War Chief, our ship sustained heavy damage when we passed through the raging maelstrom. It's unsalvageable.
I knew it. Can we confirm our location? Is this Kalimdor?
We traveled due west as you instructed. This should be it.
Very well. Has there been any sign of Hellscream or the other ships?
No, War Chief. Not since we got separated.
Prepare to move out. If our comrades did make it here, we should be able to find them along the coast.
Okay, let's continue playing for a while.
Dabu.
And start destroying crates.
Yes.
A potion of mana. Speaking of orcs, who do you think would win in a fight? Right, Thrall / Goel, this guy right here, or Grimgor Ironhide from Warhammer?
Dabu.
My bet is on Thrall. His elemental powers are very powerful.
Yes.
Oh, look, a slain Tauren. They look like Minotaurs, but they're very kind-hearted. They're very kind-hearted people. Well, let's kill these Murlocs for killing someone. Not that nice. Is he? He's cannibalizing him. How dare he?
Let's get on with it.
This is one of our ships, Warchief. It must have been smashed against the rocks in the storm.
Yeah, you don't say. Technically, it's not ours. It's so many slain Tauren.
Yes.
Oh, this is a Tauren village.
The spirits are
yes,
restless.
Yes, it is.
For Doomhammer!
Oh, a scroll of protection.
For honor.
The Murlocs have been slaughtering these guys.
Your time has come.
Oh, well.
A great battle took place here. The clay is red with fresh blood.
Is there nothing in this land but dust and carnage?
Well, the universe you live in is called Warcraft, so I don't know what you were expecting, Thrall. Wherever there are sentient races... Also, wherever there are sentient races, there will be war.
Yes.
Oh, I didn't even notice that the minimap was telling us where to go. Well, if that's where the minimap tells us to go, that's obviously not where we want to go.
Those pig creatures are unlike anything I've ever seen before.
At least they're prettier than the humans.
Let's see here. Yeah, sort of.
Lobriga, no gown.
At least they die easily enough. Except in classic WoW, where if you attack three of them, you die.
For honor.
Or just two of them, they're really annoying. They are the children of one of the Night
For
Elf
honor.
Gods.
Yes.
Was a giant boar. He fought against the Legion during the War of the Ancients. And then he died.
Chieftain, this wreck has been abandoned for quite some time. Perhaps the crew has survived and is around here someplace.
I think we're gonna find their remains being gnawed on by the Quillbor.
Yes.
From the Razormane tribe.
Look, Arrow!
There you go, have some. Oh, yeah, they are here. These are not stranded orcs, these are stranded trolls.
For honor.
Thanks for saving us, man. We should hurry. The pigmen say there were other ships nearby.
How did you understand their language? You just got here. I mean, I know that your empire... I know that the trolls know what the quill... I know that the trolls have probably
Time
met the quill war before. Not these trolls, but the trolls in general, since they're one of the oldest races
Time
on Azeroth. And we're here way before the orcs were, since the orcs... The orcs only got here about 35 years ago.
Zug zug.
Oh, through the dark portal.
Loktar.
Oh, because they
zug zug.
Oh,
the horsemen are slaughtering those bull creatures. I led us here to escape senseless conflict. Now it seems we're surrounded by it.
Yeah, these centaurs.
The spirits are
the centaurs
restless.
Are the children of a son of Cenarius, who is one of the... We're gonna meet Cenarius later on, when he's one of the Night Elf gods. Or demigods. Mm-hmm. And he's a stone elemental. Well, you can find her in Classic WoW and current World of Warcraft as well.
For
in
honor.
The dungeon. In the dungeon Tomorrowdown.
Yes.
No, it's not the Tomorrowdown. I don't remember which one it is, but I think it's Razor Fen. No, it is the Tomorrowdown, I'm pretty sure. Her name is Princess something
For
or
honor.
Other. Princess Tharazane or something like that.
Dabu.
And she's a really big. She's a really big, fat, stone lady with three faces, and she wears these weird sandals.
Yes.
Thromkar, Warchief! We knew you'd find us!
Thromkar, warrior. I'm glad you're all safe. Were you part of Hailscream's group?
No, Warchief. We were separated in the storm. We only just arrived.
Oh yeah, if you see what the mother of the centaur race looks like, and then you see what the father of the centaur race looks like, you will just wonder because they actually fell in love in the story. And you'll also wonder how a creature made of stone managed to reproduce with a creature made out of flesh. When I wouldn't expect.
Time to die.
I mean the son of Cenarius already looked like what a centaur sort of looks like. He looks like one of the races we'll encounter later on in this game, one of the Night Elf units. But the question is, how did a creature of flesh and blood not have children with a stone lady? I mean, at the very least, it's gotta be uncomfortable. It's gotta be uncomfortable to do that.
For honor.
Oh, look, there are the centaurs.
The horsemen look as if they're dressed for war.
That's because they are. And they have their...
Lokrigar,
they're also sort of based on the Mongolians, these guys. It's as far as I... On the Mongol.
Dabu. For honor.
As far as I know from the way they... From the way they fight, sort of, I think.
For honor.
Oh, look, harpies.
What do you want?
They're also the children of one of the Night Elf gods, Aviana.
Let's get on with it. Dabu.
Being attacked by scantily clad flying women was probably one of the last things that these guys were expecting. But, oh well. Probably not one of the worst ways to die.
For honor.
We actually meet Aviana, the mother of their race, in World of Warcraft Cataclysm. She isn't all too evil. Her race just after she dies, they just kind of lose their purpose and do whatever. Did we heal up? Good.
Dabu.
Warchief, there's another of our ships.
Yeah, how do we get there?
These cliffs are too steep. We'll need to head inland and swing back around to reach it.
Or, you know, you could use your elemental powers to maybe make a bridge, like Arthas did. You could ask the elements for help. You are a shaman.
Dabu. For honor.
No, we need to improve our abilities.
For honor.
Okay, we have to go by this land.
Dabu.
They gave us the Scroll of Beasts. Gives from the UNCM more damage. Good.
Yes.
Hmm.
For honor.
Okay, oh, here they are. Healing fountain.
Madavi.
Hey, no healing while we're fighting. That doesn't heal us. It doesn't heal us, right? Actually, I think it is healing us. Okay, just heal a bit, then move on. Ah, another Quillbore! Nah, just a normal
anything
bacon.
You want.
Well, at least we can eat some bacon now. Let's heal for a bit, and move on. If the way to the guys is downwards, then the way to secrets is upwards. More harpies. Can we attack them? What are they shooting at us? I mean, okay, yes, I think it's their quills, but how does that work?
Yes. Noctar, it's time for a little blood. Don't mess with the bad guy. Don't mess with the bad guy.
These are scouts.
Anything you want.
Shoot them. Throw your spears.
Yeah. Choked out him, man. Yeah.
Yeah, let's just use this guy.
Anything you want.
We never really hear these guys' voice lines.
Choked out him, man.
Yep, more secrets.
Yeah. It's time for a little blood. Castingo!
There's so many of us and we still can't one-shot someone. Ooh, a manual of health.
Anything you want.
More health for Thrall permanently. Since he will be our main hero for the entirety of the game, that's gonna be useful.
It's time for a little blood.
How close
Let's
is he to leveling up?
With it.
Not much.
Yes.
Dabu! Zug Zug! Swobu!
The planet Draenor is actually in the same solar system as Azeroth.
You can Dabu!
If you go to Black Temple in World of Warcraft and finish the raid,
Noctar.
you can look up from the roof.
Warchief.
Well met, warrior. Has there been any sign of...
The horsemen are charging! Defend yourselves!
Noctar! Noctar!
If you go to the top of the Black Temple, you can, and then look up, you can actually find the... you can actually see Azeroth up in the sky.
Dabu!
No, no, please, I want more crates! Oh, look, it's Bane Bloodhoof. Or, no, wait, it's Cairn Bloodhoof.
I am Cairn, chief
of the
Bloodhoof Torren. You greenskins fight with both savagery and valor. I am intrigued.
I am Thrall, and these are my brethren, the Orcs. We've come seeking the destiny promised to us.
Seeking destiny? It will find you in time, young one. However, there is an oracle far to the north which might be able to...
North? But there's an army of the horsemen marching north.
What? No. My village is in danger.
A bit more reaction there, please.
I must know more about this oracle.
Follow them. Yep. Protect Cairn at all costs.
Oh, I know what quest we're gonna get soon.
Cairn. For honor.
Cairn, can you please wait? Cairn, Cairn also, if you click on Cairn a lot, he will complain about being old, but look at this weapon that these guys are using. I mean, they're really buff, but...
Dabu.
They're just using a totem.
For honor.
And to kill their enemies, that's not one of the most effective weapons.
Master? Zug Zug. Okay.
Just...
Noctar.
Try and heal.
I am the War Chief. Yes.
Please wait, Cairn, we're trying to... Checkpoint reached. Cairn Bloodhoof, please wait a bit. Okay, this is the this is the actual Tauren village. There was just the centaur village we destroyed.
Yes.
I don't know how there's still many Tauren left because they're constantly at war with a lot of people.
For honor.
These guys are attacking us. They have pointy ears. It makes sense that they have pointy ears since they are sort of we lost one.
We've arrived in time. The next wave is advancing.
Oh yeah, we can heal them. Totally heal those. And I feel sorry for the guy that I let die. Yeah, these guys are not supposed to. Oh no, I thought she was bald in her entire image here, but no, she only has her hair a little bit off screen.
For honor. Yes.
Look, Narash! Here they come again!
I would really appreciate a translation of what they're saying. Oh, this is a commander.
The spirits are restless.
Let's get on with it. So it's wolves. And he's dead.
I am the war chief.
I think the army they were sending was a lot bigger than this, or that they were just running around
in
circles.
Let's get on with
it. No, here comes the. That must be their leader.
They've brought a champion with them this time.
Yeah, that's the champion.
No regard. Master? Yes? The spirits are restless. No regard.
What do you want?
Come on, kill her. Will she return from the dead? No.
Let's get on with it.
So, did we win?
Yes. I am the war chief.
They're all dead.
For honor.
Some stragglers. And they're dead.
Your tribe is safe, old.
Oh, look, a Kodo.
Thanks to you, young war chief. But the centaur drove off all the game in this region, and I cannot allow my people to starve. Soon we must head north to the verdant grasslands of Mulgore.
And you fear the marauders will overtake you?
Yes. The devil's speed cannot be matched upon the plains.
Well, if you tell us how to reach the oracle you spoke of, then my brethren and I will escort you on your march.
I am intrigued by you and your people, young thrall. You are more than welcome to join us.
It's so cool to see a universe where all these monstrous type races are actually quite intelligent and friendly. Our cursor is just a severed orc hand. That's disgusting. Oh well, I think I'm gonna start the next part and end the episode there. We killed 72 units and lost no one. The Quillbor camp, the Tauren camp, the other Tauren camp, Razor Fen Downs, which is one of the dungeons, the Harpy's Nests. There are no male Harpies, so no one really knows how they actually reproduce. I don't think we've ever seen any male Harpies. We have seen male Banshees, but, well, you Banshees don't reproduce. You die and become a ghost.
This land is rugged and beautiful, much like the place from which my people originally come.
Yes. We Tauren have always held a great respect for the works of the Earth Mother. There are far worse fates than living freely upon the open plains, young Warchief.
Perhaps. But my people deserve a land to call their own, Cairn.
Warchief, we've spotted a herd of marauders bearing down on us.
Cairn, the Kodos are overburdened and must rest.
Oh, no.
Why don't you remain here and protect the caravan while we search for a suitable oasis?
There's no need to coddle me, boy. I may be old, but I'm not helpless.
Yeah. I know what quest this is. It's the one where
the
we need to escort.
Spirits are restless.
Where we need to escort all of these Kotals. Is that Kotal blindfolded? Okay, they weren't blindfolded before. And I've never seen them being blindfolded since. Yeah, I know where this battle is.
The War Chief.
Well, we're gonna end the episode here. I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, leave a comment. If you didn't, you can leave a dislike and information on ways I could, in the comment giving information on ways I could improve. Because constructive criticism is always appreciated. But I'll see you next time. Until then, farewell.